Hello everybody, welcome back. This is Al-Hassan, your entrepreneur. So today in this short video, I want to show you how you can import your trust wallet, okay, seed phrase, or your entire trust wallet account and import it into your SAFEPAL wallet, okay, your SAFEPAL app. That SAFEPAL is quite seamless, and in fact it's very good when it comes to integration with websites, with dApp sites. In this case, this video particularly is going to help those joining RideBNB, okay. So I've seen that a lot of people joining what using trust wallet, they are having issues. So SAFEPAL wallet is the most recommended and the one that is quite seamless. So first of all, make sure you download SAFEPAL. Simply go to your Play Store or your Apple Store and search for SAFEPAL. You get it like and you install it, okay? Please don't forget to write down your seed phrase, it's very important. In this case, I'm going to show you how to import your trust wallet. So you can simply import your MetaMask wallet, your trust wallet, your token packet or whosoever. You can simply import it, okay, into your SAFEPAL and it will start working for you. So in this case, I'm going to go over my trust wallet. So what I want to do is to actually go to your trust wallet and get the seed phrase of that account you want to import, okay? It's like taking it from trust wallet and putting it into SAFEPAL, but it's still the same wallet for you. So once you are here, you have to be on your home, on your trust wallet. So how do you get your trust wallet seed phrase? Now, this is a test wallet, okay? This is a test wallet I'm going to use for security reasons. This is not my main trust wallet, okay? But it works the same way with your Ride wallet. How do you do that? Now that you are, if you are on your trust wallet homepage, you want to just check over there. You can see where this one here, the arrow here by the name of the wallet. So you just tap on the arrow. So locate the wallet. You can add multiple wallets on trust wallet. That's why. So this is the one I want to back up. How do you back it up? So what I need to do here, just tap on these three lines here, these three dots menu here. You see that it comes here. You see what? Manual. Okay. Backup now. Tap on that one. Okay. Just scroll and make sure you check all this. Okay. Check this. Check this. Check this. All right. Check this. Check everything. Then you click on continue. Okay. So this, the seed phrase is going to what? Actually what? Show you. Okay, what I want to do here is to just write down these seed phrases, okay? Because here, the others, they will show you how to just copy everything, okay? So write everything there, just write it down, and then go over. If you write it down, maybe you can write it down somewhere and copy it. You copy all the seed phrase. Then once you do that, you can continue. So I'm going to manually write this down, type them down, okay? Type everything, then I'll go over and import it to my SAFEPAL wallet. So just write your seed phrase down. If you have written it down, just go to your SAFEPAL, okay? Okay, so you come over to your SAFEPAL account. So once you're on your SAFEPAL, you want to make sure you are on wallet. The next thing you want to do here is to look on top there. You can see your current wallet you are on, your current wallet or account. So you just tap on that one, okay? You tap on the small drop-down arrow at the right side of it. You can add wallets, okay? You can see I've added several wallets down here. What you want to do here is to click on add wallet, all right? So you want to choose soft wallet, okay, software wallet. What I want to do here is, you just go import, you see under import, you click on buy mnemonic phrase, right? Then what I have to do here is, you just enter your, you want to enter your SAFEPAL, okay, app password. Then you just paste the seed phrase, the, your trust wallet seed phrase. If you don't have it at a go-to page, you can type a manual from 1 to 12 in order. So I've copied it. I'll just paste everything. Then you want to come here, name. You can write any name that you can use to remind yourself. I'll just say, in this case, trust wallet test. Test, okay? Once you name it, you just click on import. Alright, okay, it's done. You see that wallet is imported. Can you see here, guys? You see that on that wallet, I was having $1. I was having $1 of BNB. All right? You see that everything has come. So, guys, this is it here. This is how to import your trust wallet. So, now you can go ahead and register. And actually register for your trust wallet. It's for your RideBNB, guys. This is cool. You just come to explore, okay? You just grab the link and come to explore. You grab the referral link from your sponsor, the RideBNB. You just come to explore. Once you come to explore, that is after you have funded your account with with OPBNB. Then you paste the link here, guys, and you continue the registration. That is all. So, guys, give me thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Comment below and let me know if it was helpful. Thank you.